Please follow us on Instagram, link in description.
Jai Gaur Hari, Hare Krishna. Under the series Spiritual Answers, the next subject matter is, what will happen with you after death? First of all, try to understand, you never die, first thing. Number two, the body dies, which is your covering. You are the soul, the Atma, which is covered by the body. This gross body dies. Now, after death, two situations can arise. One, you have done so much of Krishna Bhakti, that means you have developed 100% love of God. Then you basically drop this external covering, you come into your original form and you go back home, back to Godhead. That is our real home, Vaikunth. And the other condition is this, that you have not done so much of Bhakti. You are basically still a criminal, because this is bondage, place of bondage, known as jail. Liberation means your bondage, and bondage means jail. So people come back into this world having different dresses, different places they are born in, with different parents, in different species, as per your actions. So what should we do? Get out! Get out of this place. That is the only duty. Every human being who has got, every soul which has got this human form of life, has got only one main duty, and all other duties are secondary, which should support this main purpose, to get out of this cycle of birth and death, of this bondage in this material world, and go back home, back to Godhead. Vaikunth, our real home, our original home, our eternal home. And for this, the Lord comes and gives us the principles of how to do that. Srimad Bhagavad Gita is a very good book to understand this. It does not deal with any religion, it deals with spirituality, pure spirituality. Because it starts with you, the Atma, the soul. We have prepared a course by which you can understand the gist of Bhagavad Gita in very simple terms. Go to the description and download it from the link.